Jasmine, and I'm going to show you how to make a single double loom bracelet. So what you're going to need is S-clips, you can buy your rainbow loom bracelets, which you can get at Claire's, Target, Five and Below, any craft store, and you can also get them at Hobby Lobby and Marshall's. Which technically any art store. So you're gonna start off with a simple bracelet, single loom bracelet. Put it in like this. Grab the other one side, pull it up, and you're gonna do the same. And you repeat. But since I take forever to do it, I'm just going to use one of the bracelets I have made. So I have this bracelet I made. I followed a pattern and I made this. So what you're going to do is take one of your S-clips, attach it to both sides, like if you were making a single. You're gonna take the other bracelet, which I have made, put on your bracelet on your, there. Then you're going to put them in the same one as the one before. Good at this. Okay, then the other side, put it in, and if you want it to, you can spin it around. Okay, there you have that. So they're connected on the same one, and it's like this. I think I'm glasses. And if you want to, you can put another rubber band on them, like so, like if you were making another one. I'm going to do a little knot like that. Then you're gonna measure which side is the closest, which other rubber band is the closest. You're going to do the exact same thing on the other side. We'll try to. And let me make sure. You're going to put it in like that. You're going to put this piece into this. And if it comes out, don't worry, you can just leave it like that. But for me, my mom did it for me, so. Actually, no. You are going to take one. You're going to measure the one nearest to it. Like that. I'm going to use like this yellow. I'm going to take only one part of it. Like this, like you have both sides, you're gonna take one part of it. And you are going to do the exact same thing. And just try to make like a knot on there. I don't know how my mom did it, so. Just going to make up a way. Or I could just put a knot. This is how mine is. Like that. And if you want, you could just flip it over. And you do not see anything. Then, the you have one single double loom bracelet. You can try this with as many rubber bands as you want. You can even make multiple ones and then put a C-clip on. Like, you can make two single double ones and then put them together and put a C-clip on it. So, it's all up to you how you want to do it. So, that's it for me. Bye.